Plastic collector Ainemani Patrick says he started collecting plastics after being sensitized on the dangers it poses on the environment.
When these non-decaying materials are burned, like these plastic bottles, there is a kind of gas which comes out of them. And when this gas which comes out of these bottles goes to the atmosphere, there is a kind of blanket up there which gets spoiled. The ozone layer is destroyed.
Ainemani says the business has given him a means to earn a living. He is able to take care of his family's basic needs and pay school fees. He notes that there is still a lot to do to get rid of plastic waste. His efforts are just a drop in the ocean.
I'm about to get my, to reach my goal. Because the money I get from these plastic bottles, I buy carpentry tools. Much of the money has gone to carpentry tools. Most of the carpentry tools which I was lacking, I have so far got them. And not only that, the money I also get from these plastic bottles helps me to pay for some little money for my guys who are at school.
Residents here blame the local government for failing to regulate the use of plastics and the poor disposal.
What I would think is get in touch with our environment officers, then through that way the environment officers can inform the village, the communities around how to manage these bottles within the area.
Those days people used to collect bottles for scrap, but these days fewer are doing it. This is because they earn very little from it. Our local council is not doing anything to at least have them collected. It is a big problem in our communities.
We have areas where we collect dust, waste. But still, a person who is next to it will not take a soda or these drinks of kombucha. They take embogo, the chituzis and the like, will not take that responsibility of putting the used bottle into the collection center, where we have at least gazetted areas for collection.
Report by Antuna Twine